It's where these ideas of tolerance have kind of reversed, where it's been a real value to talk about tolerance and to suggest that we are tolerant, but also be intolerant of the ideas that don't align with maybe the dominant narrative. And so as Christians in the church, there are certain ideas that Christians believe that just aren't going to align with where a dominant secular view is going.
That's true. And there's no such thing as a society where you can say anything at all times. We wouldn't want to live in that kind of society. But I think a good society is one in which people feel free to take risks, to say what they're really thinking about. And they need to be able to say these things without fearing that they're going to lose their jobs because of it. And it's important, Gabe, that we establish a zone where people can speak freely, because that's the only way we ever learn if their ideas are bad.